I'm Mandy Bridgman with your mold fact of the day. You may not know this, but you encounter thousands of different types of mold on a daily basis. Today I'm going to tell you about one particular type of toxic mold that is commonly found in the average home.
Stachybotrys chartarum, commonly known as black mold, is a particularly toxic mold that can be found anywhere in your home that there is a moisture problem. Black molds can release tiny particles which are invisible to the eye called mycotoxins. These mycotoxins are responsible for triggering various respiratory issues. There are three ways you are exposed to mycotoxins: through inhalation, ingestion, and through the skin. These mycotoxins are responsible for nearly 100 lung-related problems, as well as some less severe reactions, including a sore throat, coughing, and sneezing. You can identify black mold in your home by looking for black or greenish spots that are usually slimy in appearance. When black mold is dry, it is particularly dangerous to remove, and the mold should never be scraped or scratched at because this will lead to the release of mycotoxins into the air, making it easier for you to inhale the toxin.
Airborne mold spores can be easily identified by having your home air quality tested.
For more information on how to eradicate mold from your home, please visit bustmold.com. And make sure you like us on Facebook at facebook.com/bustmold.